North Dakota ruled this morning that the state's legislature violated the Voting Rights Act when it revised legislative districts that included two tribal nations. The Turtle Mountain Band of Chippewa and the Spirit Lake Tribe sued last year, alleging that the 2021 redistricting map packs Turtle Mountain members into one House district and keeps Spirit Lake from being a majority Native district. The ruling was made months after a trial was held in June in Fargo. It gives the legislature until December 22nd to adopt a revised plan.